Welcome to the User Interface video series. This tutorial introduces how to use the Draw Regions command in the GeoStudio product suite, in particular in version 8.15. This video will highlight some of the features available when using the Draw Regions command, including how to draw regions, including circular openings and polygonal openings, using point data to represent topography or stratigraphic data and pasting into other software such as Microsoft Excel, and splitting or merging regions once drawn. Note, AutoCAD DXF and DWG files, as well as regions from other GSZ files, can also be imported as regions into GeoStudio. This feature, however, will not be covered in this video. We will start with a slope W analysis already created and a blank drawing page. Regions can be drawn directly using the mouse or the new keyboard coordinate input feature by using the Draw Regions command. A point is created at each location that the mouse is clicked or at the desired coordinate. To close the region, you can either right-click on the mouse, enter the coordinate or point number in the coordinate input box, or by hitting the Escape button on your keyboard. In many cases, a user might have a set of topographic data or XY coordinates from an engineering drawing. In these cases, it may be easier to simply paste the coordinates into GeoStudio using the key in points command prior to drawing the region. I will copy the XY coordinates from my new regions from a set of coordinates listed in Microsoft Excel. To paste the coordinates into the key in points window, right-click on the first position of the dialog box and choose Paste. To ensure that the scale settings are set to allow the drawing to exist within the extent of the drawing page, I will change my horizontal and vertical scales, which will automatically adjust the maximum and minimum problem extents. The Apply button can be used to visualize the change in scale prior to closing the Set Units and Scale window. Remember, it is always best to use a 1-to-1 scale ratio for an accurate understanding of the analysis results. Once the points are added, the regions can be drawn by simply tracing from point to point. Since these regions overlap, the Draw Regions command will allow a region over region drawing and automatically place points where the regions intersect. If desired, the Split Regions command can be used to create more regions within the already drawn model domain. This may be useful if new layers of materials are required within the model domain. If too many regions have been created, for example after importing a DWG or DXF file, the Merge Regions command can be used to combine multiple regions into a single region. Other options available in the Draw Regions command include circular openings or polygonal openings. These openings can be drawn in the same manner as the model regions and can be used for openings within the mesh or as separate materials within the model domain. Note, these regions are considered floating regions. This means that they can be removed or moved without affecting the underlying model domain. If at any time a mistake is made while using the Draw Regions command, Ctrl-Z or the Undo button can be used to undo a point that was drawn or undo a split or merge region command. When creating regions that do not overlap, you can hold down the Control button on your keyboard while drawing to force the region edge to snap to the adjacent region. This allows you to create regions that share lines with other regions but do not overlap. All points along the region edge will also be automatically included in the new region. Thank you for watching.